That player should have been over there. Okay, either. Let's get into the safe zone. Okay, down there. I doubt that's going to actually get there. Oh, nice. There wasn't anybody there. I wonder how much damage that would have done if it actually hit that player. I doubt he would have eliminated that player. Okay. This structure is actually a good idea because we can actually flush players out. Because right now, I don't exactly know where everybody is.